guys, welcome back to my channel. Makeupsyy here, and I'm gonna be showing you guys how to flake out the brows. Okay, see, listen, the brows are not twins, they are sisters. Understand that they are not going to be identical unless you just want them to be identical. It's always that one little niche that you just like, oh, I gotta keep concealing. Well, today I'm just gonna show you guys how to get them perfect, but not perfect. Okay, they are simple but easy, step-by-step basically routine that I do on like a daily. And if you guys want to flake out your brows like I did, then just keep on watching. By basically brushing my brows, and I'm going to be using this spoolie here. You can use any spoolie that you prefer, this one, and it's also a spoolie at the bottom of this brow pencil. So yeah, whichever one you prefer, it doesn't really matter, just as long as you have a spoolie. I'm going to be using my ColourPop brow boss pencil. As you can see, there's a spoolie on the end of this one as well. It's really small though. And then there's the brown, this is light brown, and it's literally the same color as my brows. And I just use this just to basically fill in the front and the backs where I'm just like missing hair. So yeah. So now I'm going to take my brow dip, and this is just an off-brand pomade. I got this off Amazon. I will be sure to put that in the description, of exact link of where I got this from. But it's originally eyeliner, but it's 24 hours long wear, and I feel as though since it's brown, I am able to use this for my brows, and it works perfectly, so I just used it. I'm going to go ahead and cut that brow. Is the final look. Oh my god, they're like so cute. Like, it's not like, oh my gosh, she just like overdoing her brows. Like, no, they are like, yes honey, for them brows. I should do next. I'm pretty sure I might do a cut crease, you never know, but it's up to you guys to tell me what to do. Not tell me what to do, but like tell me another video to do, you know. Free to comment down below any suggestions on videos you want to see next, and don't forget to subscribe while you're here. Okay, subscribe so you can see what I'm doing next, so we can all slay together. Okay. So like I said, subscribe while you're here, like and comment, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.